is Nina.
My name is Clara.
And we are going to present you the chocolate history. It's our English project.
Chocolate origin. It was invented in 1900 before Christ. It was invented in Mesoamerica, nowadays Mexico. And the first people to use chocolate were probably the Olmecs.
Olmecas, creators of chocolate. The first people to use chocolate were probably the Olmecas. They lived in 1000 before Christ, and the word cacao gave us now our word cocoa, and they use cocoa beans.
Cocoa beans.
Cocoa beans. Here we have put the year zero for you to situate. The Mayan. Mayan creators of drink chocolate. The Mayans are the starters of the drinking chocolate. They mix water and cocoa powder.
And the mixture is like this.
And they use cocoa powder.
The Aztecs drinking chocolate. Unlike the Mayans of Yucatan, the Aztecs drank chocolate cold. It was consumed for a variety of purposes, as an aphrodisiac or for a treatment of the rancor. The Aztecs also put some chili on it, and they used the cocoa beans as money.
Chocolate in Spain. Conquistors bring chocolate in Spain. Spanish conquistors,
conquerors
such as Hernán Cortés, that search silver and gold, they instead return with chocolate. In this case, Hernán Cortés with green chocolate.
1585. Chocolate beans to the market. The first shipment of beans intended to the market makes into Spain. 1828. Invention of the pressing machine. The pressing machine helped to improve the quality of the drink by squeezing out part of the cocoa butter.
1850. Chocolate became a confection. Solid eating chocolate was developed by J.S. Fry & Sons, that was a British chocolate maker. Milk chocolate, 1875. After 8 years of experimentation, Daniel Peter from Switzerland put the first milk chocolate bar to the market. He works also for Nestle. 1879, Conching. Rudolf Lindt of Berlin, Switzerland invented Conching, that is the process of heating and rolling chocolate to refine it. After 72 hours, Conching makes chocolate fondant. So here in some desserts or in chocolates, we can find in the inside like the chocolate that it's not solid or liquid, and this is called fondant. And this is called fondant.
1930.
White chocolate. In 1930, the first white chocolate bar was developed by Nestlé. In one chocolate bar named Kalk. 1 year later, M&M introduced his product in the USA, in the United States of America.
Second World War, 1938. The US government included chocolate into the women's diet because it has a lot of energy. And nowadays, we have all kinds of chocolate.
And for example, now we can have chocolate cookies, chocolates, some candy, all kinds of chocolate. And here, now we're going to make a game that we need for volunteers. Kim, Miguel, Marta, and Carlos. Okay, the game consists in each one of it will have the ice in them. And they need to guess what chocolate is, or if it's red chocolate, white chocolate, milk, or black chocolate. like a piece, and then you
like a scarf.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then you put it on your eyes. Say, Marta. No, come here.
Yeah.
Here you have.
With other hand.
It's bread with Nutella?
With spread chocolate.
Yes.
Hola.
Miquel, now it's your turn.
Okay, this piece.
Milk chocolate.
No, it's dark.
Oh.
Okay, it's not about
white chocolate.
Yes.
And then
Kim.
Milk.
Okay. And thank you for watching.
Very well.